are listening to today's devotion with Max Lucado. Enjoy and have a glorious day.
This is Max Lucado. When parents send their kids to camp, they have to sign certain documents. One of them asks, who is the responsible party? If Johnny breaks his arm or Maria breaks out with measles, who will be responsible? Well, hopefully, Mom and Dad are willing to sign their names. God signed His. When you gave your life to Him, He took responsibility for you. Jesus said, I am the Good Shepherd. I know my sheep, and my sheep know me. You are a bride, and He is your bridegroom. And the church is being prepared as a bride adorned for her husband. Revelation 21:2. You are His child and He is your father. You are no longer a slave but God's own child. And since you are His child, God has made you His heir. Galatians 4:7. You can have peace in the midst of the storms of life because you are not alone. You belong to God. This is Max Lucado.
You are listening to Second Chance Ministry Radio.